I'm a huge fan of taking Polaroid photos, but I never really know how to display them, so I figured we can create this really fun interchangeable Polaroid display. So I went ahead and used this wood sign and a couple of these bags here to create this. So the wood sign is from Michael's Craft Store. I went ahead and painted it white to start, but you could stain this, you could paint it black, however you want to go along with it. And then at the top, I went ahead and screwed in one of these little hooks here, which are traditionally used for picture hanging or hanging plants from your ceiling. And then I went ahead and grabbed my 3x4 inch bags, punched a hole in the top there, and you can slide your Polaroids inside, which really allows you to interchange them and kind of display them as you would like to. You can also add a ton of bags to this. You can have like 10 to 15 bags hanging from the hook that have lots of different Polaroids on them, so you can kind of flip through them and see all of your memories in one location.